A reason for service call. The dryer is working, but the drum not spinning. If you turn the dryer drum by hand, it rotates freely, like not connected to the motor. Electrolux dryer diagnostics. I open the dryer door and spin the drum. The drum rotates too easily. This indicates to me that the dryer belt has come loose. I remove the top cover of the dryer and make sure that there is no dryer belt.